We actually did. It was Rick Santorelli or whatever his name is. Like, it was his story that caught fire, not...
Join us this Wednesday for Hofstra Today during Common Hour with anchors Marissa Santorelli and Ryan Yee.